people are more willing to come and experiment in this place and allow themselves to grow, allow the work they're doing to develop.
When the tutor said, well, do this by hand, I would be like, yeah, well, but we grew up with computers and this is like how we learn best and stuff. But I think model making is something that is completely different from computer models. You get a whole different sort of relationship to your building by holding it in your hands and like feeling it.
As I finished 1 to 200,000, the small model I took. Yes, it's the whole city.
You need to be willing to sort of progress with the model. It needs to be ever changing as the project progresses.
I do explore my mind when I'm working like this.
It's the free space where people can come and experiment and try different things.